Welcome top news today.
U.S. to continue to put maximum pressure on North Korea White House January 3, 2018.